I think one of the best things about camping in remote places is just being able to get there under your own power without like a vehicle or anything, and just realizing like how many different places there are to camp. You don't have to just camp in a campsite that someone designated for you. You can get away from a lot of people and just have like a more remote wilderness experience on your own or with whoever you're sharing that experience with.